Let us be careful.
Commander, I'm satisfied with the troop review, but I do not expect they will be sufficient for the task. You will have to prove yourself a shrewd leader and hire the necessary troops with the provided funds. I have chosen a target for your campaign, and that target is Drezin, our lost outpost within the World Wound. The Sword of Valor was kept there, a banner that was once carried by Iomide herself. Our greatest relic was lost. A forced march to Drezin awaits you. The Sword of Valor is kept somewhere within the Citadel. One of the famous Inquisitors of the Church of Iomide.
I do not wish to keep you, Commander. The matter I must discuss with you is extremely important, but it is not directly related to the Crusade. You no doubt
Hi! Listen, it's amazing here. It's like I'm in a ballad. There's knights in shining armor, deadly dangers, glorious feats. We are going to show those demons!
I'm glad to help our cause, Commander. If you have some time later, I'd like to speak with you further.
You'll have plenty of time to talk. You're the Night Commander's people now, her trusted advisors and companions. Now then, some actions may be deemed bold or even extreme, and beyond those, there are some you might call the Queen's last resort. However, you cannot blame me for putting you in charge of the Crusade. I only formalized what had already happened. I had guessed as much. Many angels fought alongside us in the First Crusade. Heaven was unable to mobilize its full might to aid. Nevertheless, I am pleased that you solved the mystery of the Wardstone in Kinobris. And Larion, I knew him. He disappeared shortly before the World Wound grew, and Drezin fell into the enemy's hands. In the chaos, we had more important. It is so strange to hear the names I- Overlooking a spot of insubordination just at the moment. However, I shall answer you. I shall prepare the defenses at Nerosion and all the other borders. I hear? A polite attempt to appeal to the conscience of an old sovereign? I don't know if you realize what you're suggesting, but you are right. I shouldn't be sitting it out in the rear. I am a warrior queen, and a queen of warriors. Until we approach Drezin, no one should know I am among you. Splendid. Count, there you are. You received my instruction?
I did, though I did not have time to read the thing before I was dragged before your majesty.
No matter. I trust you will forgive your sovereign for the rather brusque summons, especially when you learn what prompted it. As you are aware, she has recently been appointed my Knight Commander of-
It is a great honor, I suppose.
I knew you would approve, Commander. I had my doubts about whether you were ready for such a responsibility, Count, but your conduct in Kinobris has put my mind at ease. So, you will travel with the troops to Drezin. Especially since word of your appointment, Count, will reach the court at any moment. All of Mendev's nobility will be following your successes in service to the nation, including all of your devoted admirers. I even heard that one bard with whom you are particularly friendly has already begun composing a ballad to honor your-
Your largesse truly knows no bounds, dear cousin.
Then let's get going.
Tread lightly. I'm gone. Follow my steps. Let's head out. Let us be careful. Tread lightly. I'm gone. steps.
Commander, I'm satisfied with the troop review, but I do not expect they will be sufficient for the task. You will have to prove. I have chosen a target for your campaign, and that target is Drezin. A forced march to Drezin awaits you. The Sword of Valor is kept somewhere within the Citadel. One of the famous Inquisitors of the Church of Ion.
I do not wish to keep you, Commander. The matter I must discuss with you is extremely important, but it is not directly related to the Crusade. You no doubt wish to meet your new comrades and speak with Her Majesty. Therefore, I shall-
Hi! Listen, it's amazing here! It's like I'm in a ballad! There's knights in shining armor, deadly dangers, glorious feats! We are going to show those demons! I'm so tired of sitting in a library reading books about history.
I'm glad to help our cause, Commander. If you have some time later, I'd like to speak with you further.
You'll have plenty of time to talk. You're the Night Commander's people now. Hut some action. However, you cannot blame me for putting you in. I had guessed as much. Many angels fought alongside us in the First Crusade. Heaven was un. Nevertheless, I am pleased that you solved the. Lariel. I knew him. He disappeared shortly before the world wound grew, and Drezin fell into the enemy's hands. In the chaos. We had more important. It is so strange to hear the names I used to hear when I was young. Overlooking a spot of insubordination just at the moment. However, I hear a polite attempt to appeal to the conscience of an old soul. I don't know if you realize what you're suggesting. If our enemy's in the depths of. But you are right. I shouldn't be sitting it out in the rear. I am a warrior queen and a queen of warriors. Until we approach Drezin, no one should know I am among you. But before we storm the city, I shall show myself to the troops and join the battle. Let it be a surprise for the demons. I am splendid. Ah, yes. Count, there you are. You received my instruction?
I did, though I did not have time to.
No matter. I trust you will forgive your sovereign for the rather brusque summons, especially when you learn what prompted it. As you are aware, she has recently been appointed my Knight Commander of the Fifth Crusade.
It is a great honor, I suppose.
I knew you would approve, Commander. I had my doubts about whether you were ready for such a responsibility, Count, but your conduct in Kenobras has put my mind at ease. So, you will travel with the troops to Drezin. Only the commander, especially since word of your appointment, Count, will reach the court at any moment. All of Mendev's nobility will be following your successes in service to the nation, including all of your.
Your largesse truly knows no bounds, dear cousin.
Then let's get going. May I. Let's head out.
Let us be careful. Tread lightly. I'm gone. Follow my steps. Let's head out. I'm gone. Follow my steps.
Thank you. Yet another obstacle.
The goddess protects us.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
I'm gone.
The mongrel did it.
I hope you appreciate this.
I'll cut you wide open!
Everyone!
Be gone, fiend!
Did we find trouble?
No.
They did.
Let us bide our time.
Let's have some fun.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
This thing refuses to cooperate. This thing refuses to cooperate.
Solid plan. I require healing.
lacking. I can still fight. I failed you. Is this a mock fight?
What's on your mind? I wonder.
You my aid.
Amorai, send. Amorai,
send.
Inimosi tradisi. Inimosi tradisi.
Watch each other.
You, friends.
Attack!
endure this!
Forwards.
Let me help.
Amorane Sentes. Amorane Sentes.
Follow my steps.
The road awaits. Our duty calls. Let's head out. Let us be careful.
Your face was made to be painted.
Thank you. But you know...
I will help where I can.
Oh, the waiting's never fun.
Aboron, Sentes.
You can trust me.
Inimosi travisi.
Meditate on your mistakes. It might make you feel better.
I'm always open to ideas.
Axel. Yes.
We will win this war.
I shall not fail. Tread lightly.
It went splendidly.
I'm gone. Follow my steps.
Well, hello there.
You are my favorite aide.
Ba er Ritchie.
Did we step on their toes as well?
We should prepare.
I am helpful, am I not? Save the last one for me. I require healing. Let's head out.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Missed me already.
Always be ready for the worst.
What a discovery!
No reason to pause.
Let us be careful.